The president-elect lashing out at China, only 2 days after his unprecedented phone call with the leader of Taiwan. Donald Trump accusing China of keeping its currency artificially low. Monetary experts say it's fairly valued. And decrying their military presence in the South China Sea. Trump stepping up some of the tough talk from the campaign trail.
They've taken our money and our jobs, our manufacturing, but they've taken everything.
China is responsible for nearly half of our entire trade deficit.
But the timing of his tweets indicate those campaign promises could potentially become policy. Over the weekend, China launching a formal complaint about Trump's call with Taiwan's president.
That was nothing more than taking a courtesy call of congratulations.
But the Washington Post reports that the call had been planned for weeks. Experts warn the call carries major diplomatic risks, citing the U.S.'s One China policy, which considers Taiwan to be a part of China. This is the first known communication between the U.S. and Taiwan since 1979. Trump also taking to Twitter this weekend to threaten any business that leaves our country, warning of a whopping 35% tax on products shipped back into the country as, quote, retribution. Trump tweeting he would keep jobs in the country by lowering taxes for companies and slashing regulations. All this playing out as the president-elect is widening his list of contenders to be Secretary of State, a process starting to look more like a reality show.
He'll have additional interviews with other candidates for Secretary of State and other cabinet positions.
Former Republican Governor of Utah John Huntsman, President Barack Obama's first ambassador to China, now in the running. And disgraced former General David Petraeus making a public case for the top post.
5 years ago, I made a serious mistake. I acknowledged it. I apologized for it.
Arguing that his guilty plea for revealing classified information to his former mistress should not disqualify him from serving as Secretary of State.
I paid a very heavy price for it, and I've learned from it.